Well, hello everybody, this is Mike with Birdman Gaming, and we are going to run the new Stronghold today. Actually, I'm getting ready to jump here in the Forge. We're going to switch out suits. I've been, of course, gearing up a Colossus. I've also been gearing up an Interceptor this week. I don't know why everybody wants me to play, so I'm going to extend this through May. So in June, I'll have everything geared properly, and then we can decide what I'm going to play then. And that should be Cataclysm time. But right now, I am going to switch to my Ranger. And we're going to double check my loadout here. My assault launcher. Gear recharge. I'm not a big fan of this Avengers boon, though. Unfortunately, it's not that great. So I might switch it back to an Argo's Mace. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do, is switch to Argo's Mace here for this run. Yeah, it lowers my gear score by 14. However, it's actually a decent weapon. Change out the Thunderbolt for a renewed courage, possibly. Retaliation is decent. I think I'm going to switch over and test this out. This month's update had a lot of really interesting things. The ability to go into the Forge and change your loadout while on the fly. You can't actually change your suit or your complete loadout, but you can switch some things on the fly, which is, I think, kind of cool. This stronghold is called the Sunken Cell. It is a Dominion Heavy stronghold. So we're going to be able to get the rest of our Dominions for the second weekly faction. I'm almost done with the second weekly faction. I just need a few more outlaws and like 8 Dominion. Outlaws, I think, are less than 90, but there's a big event going on this weekend that I wound up getting like 300 outlaws in like 20-30 minutes, so ain't no thing. And that was all in free play, which, depending, I might do tomorrow and let y'all see. Okay, so Just so you know, there is no flight. Oh wow, this thing is super fast. This is no bueno. Okay. So far I've gotten two purples here. I will pick them up no matter what. I always pick them up, and you guys know this. I got another purple right there. So we will pick that one up as well. Okay, where is what? And another purple over there, but that's okay. Okay, now we can fly again. So we're going to fly around. I'm still trying to get used to this stronghold. I've ran it like 4 or 5 times now. I like it. It's actually quite fun. Thank you. I actually did not know the pattern, so. So now we go up. Where is it? There it is. Up we go. And there's our out right there. Okay, we go this way. And through the tunnel. Whoosh. I love the sarcasm sometimes in this game. science. Must have red orbs. There's a masterwork for me. Right here. I like that. There's another one for me. Right here. Okay, we're done here. We go back. I'll take both of those. Thank you. I thank you very much. Then up we go. Let's find the next tunnel entrance exit. Right there. Take it out. it works. Okay, first of the chests. Let's see what I get here. Blue, purple, purple. I'll take it. Now we go into the water. That murky, murky water. Okay, I know how to do this, so we're going to. First one done. First of three. So yeah, they delayed the roadmap just a little bit. But to be honest with you, I'm actually okay with that. It was an ambitious little project, though. Done. Up to the third level. Actually, I can't do this being targeted like that. Okay, now I can do this. Perhaps I know where I need it to go. It's right there. One more. Come on, baby. Oh, I gotta move. It's all about the puzzle. And we're done. And now we're yelling up. Up we go. This is the area I actually have an issue with. You see that? They constantly shift. I'll wait until somebody hits the other side and then I'll go through it. Somebody else open it. I get nothing but purple. But that's okay. I know I'm getting another masterwork at the end. Which is fine. Okay, we've got to get these little orbs. While not being shot by those, because they will overheat me. That's fine, though. I got three. And we're going to go on up. Two right there. Okay. First three turned out. One, two, three, there we go, up, and we're at six, turned in, seven, three more, but we're done, so we're fine with that. Okay, now we yawn up, and we're going to the boss. Okay, switch guns. Where is he at? Where is he at? Where is he at? Oh, there he is. He's just a big fury. That's all he is. Enemies. go. Then I'll open this. Use my last key. Hey, I'm finally getting another one. And another one. Anybody else got a key? Hey, I'll take it. Now let's see what we got. Oh, got a new achievement. I'm not going to complain about that either. Now let's see what we got. And as you can see, it's a real quick stronghold. That was on Grandmaster 1 difficulty. Grandmaster 2, they're a little bit harder. I have ran it once on Grandmaster 2 with one of my storms. And it was a challenge. Expedition complete. I think it's going to be stuck on that, so I'm just going to skip the results and take a look to see what our masterworks are. One of the things that they did with the new update is they got it to where on this screen, on your victory screen, they have it by weapon type, by rarity, and then I think also by alphabetized. So I got a Papa Pump, a Soothing Touch, and an Explosive Blaze Grenade, which ain't bad. I am going to delete the majority of these purples real fast. Then we're going to take a look at this support here. It doesn't have any luck, so we'll just go ahead and delete it. Frags, the Infernos, a muster point with no luck. We're going to go back to Fort Tarsus. Okay, so, as you can see, it's an easy stronghold to complete. It's really fun, and there are some challenges and some puzzles. If you're not quite sure if you're going to jump in or not, at least give it one shot, because, as you can see, it's rewarding. There are a lot of mobs that drop loot. And it's just good fun. Anyway, I think that's going to make it to the end of the video today. As always, like this video if you like my content. Subscribe if you haven't already. Click the little bell icon to be notified when I post another video. And tomorrow, we will do a little bit of free play or something and show you one of the big events going on this weekend. If it's still going on. But until then, take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Remember, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.